Hold up. What?
Hey, yo, watch where you're going.
What the fuck is that? I'm trying to say something.
You want
to
say something right now?
Hell yeah, I do.
The fuck?
Oh my god, no, stop.
What the fuck? Hold up, bro. I'm gonna send it to you right now so you can join. Hold up.
Send it, she good.
Or join on Sam so you can see me on here. So you and Sam can watch.
I can't see you on here still.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm watching right now.
What is it right now? The screen. What does the screen look like?
Is the text
on
the screen
to display? Aw, shit, boy. I'm starting right now. Options.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the disappearance.
heck is everybody doing? You should have found them by now.
It's too foggy. Damn kids. Where'd they go?
I'm not a violent man. This is something I gotta do. I'll make it snappy, I promise. It's gonna be much more for the worse if the others find you. Where did they go? Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing. Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go. I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Sonic.
That's what I get for taking it easy on them. Nobody escapes me.
Hell, did those kids find us? Yet. Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him.
Nightmare.
Ain't no tracks here.
This shit takes forever.
Yo, ready up.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The brutal attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man has been killed.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just realized that. I know. Oh, Grandpa's over here. By me. On you. Where you at? Fuck, I'm still getting the hang of this map. Fuck. Oh, the bitch went under. I'm coming. Oh shit, they're stabbing them. Fuck. Oh, did they kill him? Yeah, bro, they killed my grandpa. They killed grandpa. What the fuck? This fool just fucking stunned me.
Bro, what is it that you and her are swapping on?
Fucking A, man.
They're right behind you, bro.
Frog, bro. I have to go all the way around because of this shit.
You guys are in the basement?
Oh, shit. Oh, good shit.
Okay. Oh, Grandpa's alive.
Destroy this other thing. What's up, bro?
How many people are left?
Huh? There, I think there's two. Where they at? Where they at? Okay, you stay, you try to find them in here. I'm gonna go over there by Grandpa just in case they try to fucking kill his ass again. First, let me destroy this shit real quick. Huh? The little crawl spaces that they climbed to escape. Okay, that one is destroyed. No, only one escaped. I don't know where the fuck he escaped from, though. Oh, that's right. That's the only door, huh, to escape. How the fuck? This is some bullshit, bro. So that's how they open it. What the fuck? There's one more. Come close the gate. I don't know why the fuck I can't close the gate. That's weird. Not letting me close it. Should I destroy this right here? Little pressure thing right here. Oh, really? You can't destroy it? Oh, there you go. Hell yeah. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
they gotta be here somewhere. What happened?
Lois, have you seen the movie Inside?
Oh. No. I see one that he's still in here. It's called the Rat King. Oh, the other guy, yeah, he left. But yeah, there's still one more person. Okay. Yeah, no, I see you. Damn, I haven't even gotten a fucking kill with this guy. I know, like, you can only kill him with a fucking chainsaw and shit. Yeah. Level 3.
Attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home from behind, viciously strangling one female. search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of New. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hoping that the expanded search of the nearby Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the family and friends. Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth leads. Family and friends are urging anyone.
I've lost a bit of